town. We've got one day here and not another minute to see the famous sights.
We'll find the romance and danger waiting in it beneath the Broadway lights.
We'll be there on a chest, so we'll be like the best of the night.
Sights,
New York, New York, a hell of a town. The Bronx is up, but the battery's down. The people ride in the holy ground. New York, New York, New York, it's a hell of a town.
Friends, you're not performing for an audience. It definitely has all classical steps, but he adds quirks and isms that he does. We do a lot of clapping, twisting in cool, jazzy ways, all these snaps, nodding to each other. That's very Jerome Robbins, to make everything look like just a good time, but really it's so challenging and hard. And the ballet starts very, very exciting. There's all this energy and the boys come out first. We're supposed to be youthful characters, friends dancing together. It's kind of like follow the leader. There's this unexpected part of the ballet where everybody's dancing and they always stay behind the lights and the audience is watching and there's this divide. Robbins eliminates the line and the dancers come forward and they're in silhouette. And they're looking over into the orchestra pit like they just realized that the musicians were there. And then they're like, eh. They just kind of shrug it off and they keep dancing. And it's just, it's really creative. And then it slows down.
I like to be in America. Okay, by me in America. Everything free in America.
For a small fee in America.
Okay.
Hey, watch it, Jet Boy. Hey, Jet Boy.
Jet. Oh, oh.